is in your is in your financial life. It's whatsoever might be the situation, Jesus is around. Whatever be the situation, Jesus is around. Around to heal, around to deliver, around to save. In the mighty name of Jesus. And the Bible says that, verse 5, and a certain man was there, which had an infirmity, 30 and 8 years. And he was there for 30 and 8 years. When Jesus had been coming back down all the time, when angel has been coming down all the time, staring that water so that people could be delivered, but he has been having that infirmity and the same place for 38 years. But when Jesus came, Jesus said, "Why have you? Don't you want to be healed?" He said, "Yeah, I want to be healed. I have no body to take to throw me into the water." When the angels steer it, two things here you need to know before we pray. First, God Himself has made a provision for us that He might reach unto us, that we might be delivered. And that is why in Bethesda, in that pool, God made provision that people might be healed from time to time. People might be healed. That angel will go down and steer the water and people might be healed. And even that not sufficient, He sent Jesus Himself, the Son of God, to earth to do it. So when Jesus came and saw this impotent man, Jesus said in verse 8, and Jesus said unto him, "Rise, take up the bed and walk." Hallelujah. By this power of the Lord, I start to speak to your situation right now. Rise, take up your bed and walk in Jesus' name. Are you lame? Rise, take up your bed and walk in Jesus' name. If you believe this word, are you blind? Open your eyes in Jesus' name. If you believe this word, are you deaf? Open your ear in Jesus' name. Are you sick? If you believe this word, receive your healing in Jesus' name. What ailed you? What ailed you? What ailed you? What's your sickness? What's your situation? What's your circumstances? Receive your healing right now. I speak by the authority of God. I speak by the power of Him that created heavens and earth. I speak by the word. What the Lord was telling me, God was telling me some time ago, He said that when I give you the word, speak it. It's not your own word. Speak it. Just tell the people, tell my people what I tell you. If I don't do it, it's not your own disgrace. If I don't do it, it's not your own word. So I'm just telling you what God is telling me. If you receive it, it becomes yours. If you receive, it becomes yours. And receive the word of God right now. But heal in Jesus' name. Oh, shaka pasa. But heal in Jesus' name. Oh, heal in Jesus' name. Receive strength. Receive strength. Receive friends. I could see somebody shackle been broken. There's a bondage that's been broken right now. There's someone that's been delivered right now. There's someone that's been made whole right now. Oh, I'm just telling you what God is saying. And you receive it, it's going to be yours. It's going to be yours in Jesus' name. Because the power of God is powerful, it's moving. The power of God is moving. By this word, the old heart was created. By this word, the heaven and earth was created. And if you believe the word of God, it shall be so in your life in Jesus' name. If you want to give your life to Jesus Christ, just confess your sin right now and I'm going to pray with you. I'm saying, Father, I know I'm a sinner. I know I love you, Father, but I do this, I do that from time to time. I don't want to do it. Forgive me and give me strength not to do it again. I want to be whole. God, help me to be strong. Help me to make your kingdom. Father, establish me. Father, help me that I will not backslide. Father, help me to and restore me back into your kingdom. Father, make me your child. Father, write me your book. Write my name in your book, oh God, in the book of life. Wash me by your blood. And I know if you've prayed all this prayer, that God has restored you. God has saved you. God has delivered you. God has made you whole. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And finally, before we pray, before I round up, if you have a question, you could also send it to us at info, or question or testimony to us at info@wordembassy.org. info@wordembassy.org. And you could also email a copy of this ministration to your friends. And if you want a DVD copy of this ministration, send us that email. We'll be very happy to make a copy to you. Amen. Amen. Finally, and immediately the man was made whole. Immediately the man was made whole and took up his bed and walked. And the same day was the Sabbath. Immediately the man was made whole. Immediately. Check yourself. Immediately. What God is saying is that your healing is immediately right now. Your deliverance is immediately right now. What God wants to do in your life is immediately right now. What God wants to do in your spirit is immediately right now. What God wants to do in your finances is immediately right now. Oh, check it. Check it. God is working. He's doing something. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. And God will richly bless you. God will richly bless you. Because he's planned to bless you. Because he's going to bless you. Because he wants to bless you. It's a promise of God. Because this is the main reason why Jesus came to the world. He came that he might redeem people. He might save people. He might make us whole. He came that he might bring us back into the kingdom. And that we might experience the full glory of the kingdom. Amen. As the Lord give us more opportunity, we're going to share more on this glory of the kingdom. Because there's a lot of things that God wants you to understand in this glory of the kingdom. Because there's so many things in this kingdom. There's so many aspects of the glory of the kingdom that God himself wants us to get into. Healing is just one of it. Salvation is just one of it. There's so many glory of the kingdom. There's so many glory that God himself wants us to know. There's so many glory that God wants to impart unto us. There's so many glory that God wants it to stay and abide with us, and we know that Almighty God will do it in Jesus' name. Let us pray. Father, I just want to thank you for this opportunity you've given us to share your word, because the word of God is life. We thank you for this opportunity you've given us to be able to reach out to preach the gospel. We thank you, O God, for the glorious opportunity to be partaker of this kingdom of God. We give you glory. I will pray, Father, assuming that you bless today, let it be permanent in their life, and let your name be glorified. Thank you, Father. We give you all glory. Give you all honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. This is Christian Forum. And if you want to reach us once again, you can write us, send us email at info@wordembassy.org. And I'm Paulson Obini. I'm reaching to you from Word Embassy. And God bless you. Amen. Will I come your way again? I say, God bless you.